Invasione di Pasqua in the work at ALDA, the European Association for Local Democracy. ALDA contributes to the dissemination and networking activities of the MN project through communication, dissemination and partnership. Our role was to make the project known, as well as to ensure and foster the project's long-term impact. We have disseminated MN activities on ALDA social media and related projects. As in ALDA we have more than 350 members and more than 60 projects, we have been able to present the MN project at various local and international events, as for example in France, in Italy, the Netherlands and Austria. This way we have disseminated the communities of practices and overall mission of the MN project. We have participated in all MN's events and meetings and we have contributed to the final publication. The last activities that we followed was the third annual online event of the MN project, composed by a webinar series about unlocking diversity. ALDA Secretary General Antonella Valmorbida was one of the speakers. Thanks to our participation in MN, we have learned how diversity specifically contributes to the development of new businesses and to the better inclusion and integration of vulnerable groups in society and cities. Join the MN final event in September, Growing Europe Boosting Migrant Entrepreneurship Networks, in collaboration with projects MAP and Magnet. We would love to have you on board. You can follow MN on the social media to stay updated.